In that resource guarding mode, and so Bowie wouldn't allow Jarrett to come near me. Yeah, but I have a feeling that the more I look at Bowie right now, the more I empower Bowie to try and guard me against Jareth, and I don't want that to happen. Contact with Bowie, but good, very good. Good doggy, Jareth. Yeah, nice cooling off. That's good, good kid. That's a good boy. Good, Jareth. Yes. Bowie's making Jareth nervous, so he's doing a lot of shaking off and trying to cool off and things like that. And she's She's guarding me from him. She doesn't want me to. She's jealous. She doesn't want me to have anything to do with Jareth. So I wanted to bring the food out to get Bowie to come near, but then Bowie started to guard, so that didn't work out. So next time I have them together, then I won't bring the food out. Just gonna lay low and see how it goes. I wish Jared would come over here a little bit. There you go. We got a couple over there.
Okay, I'll throw it over. One of them you guys
need to find. Yeah. That's a little bit better. Jared. Good. Very good. Good, Jareth. That's a good kid.